Can you imagine the excitement, John, when they showed this video? I want to show it to you now, where it was taken by one plane and they saw against the night sky those three little dots there. Look at them. They're moving in concert. The airplane that spotted them said, "We don't know what that is." They tried to chase it down. They could not chase it down. And this was rolled out today. And now, spoiler alert. The NASA scientists studied this, and eventually they said, when you put all the evidence together, what this was three commercial aircraft in a typical flight corridor. The reason they couldn't chase them down is because they're much further away than they thought. And they were simply lit up that way. The movement that you see there, that's the plane taking the pictures over that distance. That's why it looks like they're moving back and forth.